Monmouth County held its first ever Earth Day Summit, inviting municipal officials to learn about a variety of topics, including recycling initiatives and shared services. Monmouth County Freeholder Serena DeMasso, liaison to the Reclamation Center, said this summit connected the municipal employees with many resources.
We have people from the Clean Communities Program, we have people from the recycling, we have Shade Tree because, believe it or not, Shade Tree could be a part of recycling when you have to cut down trees, if you recycle that wood, if we chip it, if we use it for mulch and what have you. And we're going to explain what our shared services are with those same departments as well.
Monmouth County Freeholder Thomas A. Arnone told those who attended that shared services not only provides cost savings to towns, but also provides services that are environmentally friendly.
The county's taken a strong stance on shared services and treating it like a business in many different avenues. Even if we're the liaison between municipalities sharing together, that's a home run too.
If local communities increase their recycling rates, they may qualify for a grant up to $10,000 to bolster recycling efforts for education, enforcement, and collection. Monmouth County Solid Waste Coordinator Stuart Newman said that recycling will extend the life of the county landfill.
It's very important to recycle. Our landfill only has limited life. The more stuff that we throw in the landfill will decrease that life. And if we recycle, it'll keep things out of landfill and extend that life for hopefully many years to come.